Radhika Madan started her acting career with TV show Meri Aashiqui Tumse Hi and made her Bollywood debut with Vishal Bharadwaj's film Pataka alongside Sania Malhotra and Sunil Grover. In a recent interview, she made some shocking revelations about her experience in the industry. Radhika revealed that she had auditioned for Student of the Year 2 but got rejected because the role went to a star kid. And we know that star kid is Ananya Pandey. Her statement has once again proved that Bollywood still preaches nepotism. Sharing another incident, she said that a director from a big production house told her, "You're good, but you're not pretty enough." Radhika won the Screen Award for Best Female Debut for her 2018 film Pataka. She was also seen in 2019 film Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota. The struggling actor will be next seen in Angrezi medium.